All right, hi everyone, welcome back. I hope you are having a lovely Wednesday. I am sort of currently curled up in a ball and crying because I have just completed my first 3 days of the annual enrollment period, which is when the time of year when my health insurance job gets extremely busy. And I'm not gonna go too terribly into it just for safety's sake, but my job was supposed to hire a lot more people to help so that it wouldn't just be like five people on the taking the calls, and well, that didn't exactly go as planned, I'll just say that. So I've just been sort of taking back-to-back phone calls, and it's fine. I'm fine. My throat definitely doesn't seriously hurt or anything, and I have not been crying every morning, but it's okay because it only lasts like a month and a half. Yeah, wait, really not even, like 15th, hold on, math. Well, technically, okay, so technically technically it started now. So it really only lasts like a month and like 2 months and a week. So it's not the worst thing in the world, but it's just kind of got me crying in the corner just a little bit. And I don't think it's gonna be this busy the whole time. I think it's gonna be busier than it is throughout the rest of the year, but I think this was just a big wave of marketing. And so I'm gonna be a little bit more okay. But anyway, The Sims. The Sims. So we are obviously playing some 100 Baby Challenge tonight. And I don't think I made a big enough deal about it last week, but this household is cursed. It's cursed. We've already had our first cursed moment. Here, hold on. I'm actually going to pull it up for y'all now. Let me see. Give me a second. So, you guys should be able to hear this, but if not, I'm sorry. I mean, I have it set to like 100% volume, so let me maybe not do it that loud. But yeah, so I don't know if you guys can hear this, but this is the clip. So, oh God, I full screened on my screen and that was a mistake. No, go back. There we go. Okay, here. She's going back to sleep because good God, she needs it. The toddlers are both awake. Yeah, you play with the dolls, you do the thing. What happened? It's haunted.
Durian, you're cursed.
It's haunted.
What was that?
We've already had our first cursed Sims moment. It's fine. Don't worry about it. So you know what? It's appropriate. Listen, it's spooky season. It's spooky season. Crazy things are already happening. We've already got haunted happenings going on. And also, speaking of spooky season, I actually whipped together a nice little playlist for us to listen to while we play Sims, while we play 100 Baby Challenge specifically. Just give me like literally 2 seconds to get it switched over to that. Where is it? There it is. So yeah, I downloaded myself a little spooky season playlist. So let me see. Hopefully it's not too loud. Let me just turn it down just a little bit. Because I don't want it to be too terribly loud for you guys. But yeah, I have a little spooky season playlist, but I thought that would be good because, you know, this playthrough is slightly haunted. Also, like, Miss Lilith is, you know, she's an evil witch. She's trying to obtain immortality. Oh my God, that's the wrong window. There we go. That's the right window. Yeah, she's trying to obtain immortality by having 100 babies through a dark entity. And she's a little bit haunted and spooky herself. So I thought having a little bit of a spooky playlist while we are playing would be appropriate. Anyway, let's get back into it. It's cursed as heck, but that's okay. I'm looking forward to many more cursed Sims moments. The Sims is just like that. You know, they're just like that. That's just how the game is sometimes. Okay. So yes, 100 Baby Challenge. I think... okay, so we have a man in the pond. In the sacrificial pool, who do we have? I think we have John Lothario. Yes, Mr. Lothario is in the sacrificial pond. We have a naked gnome. Don't look too closely at that. I think, yeah, it's still Harvest Fest when we're playing. It's 3 p.m. We have a couple of toddlers doing their thing. One toddler is extremely sad because he is stinky. The other, Blueberry, is on the potty. But I think that's because I wanted Blueberry to finish his potty skill because he's so close. He's so close to leveling up. So he's on the potty. One toddler's sad because they're stinky. One toddler is just existing. Probably needs to go to bed soon. What is, this is Carrot, I believe. Are you Carrot? Yeah, you're Carrot and you're Durian. Durian is the one that's haunted by ghosts. Carrot is still doing his thing. Carrot's skills are actually way better than I would have expected them to be. I think maybe I will send Carrot back to bed just because it's a little early, but you know, what was Durian doing? Durian is sad and hungry and stinky. That's right. I was going to have Durian stop whatever Durian was doing. She was painting because we desperately need some more money. I have my Switch dock kind of like sitting up and it blocks the money and my view of the money on the bottom of the screen. Oh yeah, Don is scared because he's afraid of pools, which I think is a very valid fear considering the fact that he is about to die. Okay, let's have Miss Lilith cancel what she was doing and we're gonna have Carrot go to bed and we're gonna have Durian stop what he was doing because I am going to have Miss Lilith bathe Durian. Not bath, please. We need Miss Lilith to give a bath to Durian because Durian is very stinky. You go give a bath to the baby. That baby's asleep. Where's our child? I think our child just came home. The child is doing jungle gym exercises. Has the child done their homework yet? Apricot, this is important. Apricot has not done his homework yet. He can go do that. Apricot is a kleptomaniac, which is unfortunate, but that's kind of just how the 100 baby challenges roll. That is the rule. The rule is that we must accept whatever outcome of fate that is given to... Why are we uncomfortable? Oh, just because it's stinky in here. I think it's because the toilet's nasty. Yeah, we must accept... The traits are randomized. We must accept our fate. The lot that the world gives us. Apricot, it always amazes me when the kids try to sit on the toddler's beds while they're asleep because I'm like, if my sibling came and sat on the bed next to me while I was trying to sleep, that would absolutely wake me up. But you know, that's fine. Don't worry about it. Miss Lilith is or should be pregnant. She is. Good. Good. That is good. We're going to have her resume the painting now that she's done with the child. The child is happy but hungry. Let's have the child play some blocks for a second. And we still have, how is Apricot doing on all of his needs? His needs are all right. We'll maybe have him mop and clean the toddler potties once he's done with the homework. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. But yeah, I have some copyright-free spooky music. This is my first test of this playlist. I literally put this together like this afternoon off of the YouTube copyright-free music library. So I don't know how they all sound technically, but we're gonna like kind of find out. You're sad, you're crying. He's also stinky. What is his, so he needs more movement and he needs more potty. I mean, I'm gonna have him go potty again. I'm sorry, buddy, but you're really close to completing your stuff and you can level up to a child. Oh yeah, he can't do any of the Harvest Fest stuff. I am going to be totally frank in that I have no idea how any of the holiday stuff works. I need to do a little bit of research on that. If like they're going to be sad that they had a bad holiday or whatever, because I wouldn't want to make them sad from not having a good holiday. Oh, the gnomes. I forgot the gnomes are a thing. Can we just remove them? I know it's something about appeasing them, but frankly, I don't know how that works. So we're just going to leave that alone for now. Okay, everybody's kind of chilling. Apricot some of this homework, which is good. Once he's done with all that cleaning, I can have him come get some dinner because he needs it. Let's open. Let's actually see how much food we have. We have 1 eggs and toast and 6 fish tacos left. She will probably need to cook. Oh, she's done. You're going to do something. I don't know. She's sitting down. Here, sell your painting and maybe start another one. She'll need to cook sometime this evening, but we can give her a little bit of a chance to like... No, you don't need to comfort the toddler. He's fine. Who is your asleep? But let me wake him. Yeah, let me wake them back up just so that they're not like totally miserable. You're still sad. Oh, he had a potty accident. Poor thing. That does not mean I'm going to stop the grind though, because he's so close to leveling up. It'll be real soon. Apricot's eating. Once Apricot's done eating, Apricot can clean that potty because poor thing's life is kind of miserable. What is his skill? So he's got the 1 skill to level 2. So he's kind of good on that. So I can like, I'll have him play a couple times out here and then I'll just kind of Oh, you're done with whatever I had you do? Oh, you were asleep. That's right. What do I want him to do? His thinking is level 2. Carrot, we almost need more blocks. Carrot is like totally monopolizing all the blocks. Here, we need the toddlers to come eat. You come grab a serving. I think this toddler also, no, this toddler's happy. He's fine. So he's good on that front. This toddler also kind of needs to eat. You grab a serving. You're sad. Oh, just the toddler, the potty accidents. It's all right. This toddler can honestly go play with the blocks while we're waiting for... Oh, he has like a half-eaten food in his inventory. Ew. Let's toss that. Okay. Movement and pot. Let's maybe do movement. Okay, you go do something. Stop distracting your mom. She's busy. Okay, and then you was gonna go play, I think. You go play, like, once. He doesn't even warn that. Oh, the gnomes are moving again. Or not. Seems like they're stationary. That's fine. Okay, those two toddlers are eating. This toddler's gonna come over here and do some movement. I think once he's done being sad and eating, we're gonna have him go back and go potty again. I'm so sorry, Blueberry. I know this is torture, but you're so close. And then once you do that, you just need to do your movement and then you're all done. Oh, music's real quiet. Okay, I can get that up. And hi, Savvy, how you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Yeah, I was trying to not have the music be too loud just because since it's a new playlist, I wanted to make sure that I wasn't blasting y'all's ears out. She's confident. You sell that. Oh, she's exhausted. And she needs to pee. Let's have her do that. She's still wearing her sacrificial outfit, but that's good. Yeah, you go to the bathroom and I'll maybe have her cook something. It's only 7 p.m., but I think I had her get up super early, so we'll have her make some mac and cheese. Just a simple meal. Hearty. Oh yeah, you need to go to bed. My goodness. This toddler is existing. This toddler is using the potty again. Where are you going? Oh, they're just putting their plate. They do put their plates in the weirdest places. Yeah, I guess once he's done with his potty, we can send him to bed. He probably needs it. It's like 7 o'clock. I don't think it's too early. That beat sounds like a horror one. Yes, so I'm kind of doing a little bit of a spooky playlist. So I've kind of got like a little bit of a spooky playlist going on. And number one, in honor of Halloween. But also number two, Miss Lilith is a little bit of a spooky lady herself. You know, she's an evil witch trying to have 100 babies so that she can achieve immortality. And I do have plans for once we... are ready to move out of this house that they're in right now. I actually do want to kind of make like, not a super gothic house, but like a gothic enough house. I want to kind of make a house that kind of seems to be like inspired by gothic architecture, not like a super dark colored one. Oh, potty level 3. Excellent. You can finish what you're doing and go to bed. Yeah, go to bed. There you go. Yeah, a gothic-ish inspired house, I think, would be really, really good. And so I'm kind of, I think some spooky music fits. And we need some stuff to play in the background while we're playing Sims, just because, you know. Why are you using the toilet in here? The Sims use the toilet in, like, literally the weirdest places. He can go into bed once he's done, just because, you know. Now we just have this toddler up. We might just send them to bed, too. That way they don't... Everyone's asleep at the same time. But yeah, so like sort of like a casually gothic house. Not maybe black themed, more like white themed, like white gothic. But that's what I'm planning on building. I mean, we'll have like a stream where we build that. So I think that'll be a good time. But yeah, I think a good kind of horror-ish. And not like horror, but more like spoopy. Like I kind of was going for spoopy when I put like casual spoopy when I put the playlist together. So that's kind of what I'm aiming for. Some of the songs do be bumping, so that's why I was keeping it a little quieter, just because some of them can be kind of extreme. Okay, well, we're gonna go ahead and fast forward through the night, because as much as we can anyway. Because we have Mr. Well, I guess it looks like everybody's kind of speeding through the night okay, in spite of Mr. Dawn being in the sacrificial chamber. Who's up? You're sad. Don't go talk to Dawn. Go back to bed. I don't even know if that's your dad or not, but you need to go back to sleep. You're exhausted. I think he might have had, like, a nightmare or something. Go back to sleep. Okay, everybody sleep through the night. It is funny it's letting me speed through the night in spite of Dawn being in the sacrificial pool. White Gothic? Never heard of that. Gothic always gives me black or violet or magenta vibes. Yeah, there is a more modern version of Gothic that, like, Gothic-inspired that a lot of people have done that's more white-themed. Especially in, like, kitchens and places like that. We have another baby up. Go back to bed. No, leave your toddler, leave your sibling alone. Nap. So yeah, that's kind of something that I'm sort of planning on. The inspirations that I'm planning on for the house. Actually, let me see. White Gothic kitchen. Let me see. Oh my god. That's not it. I've said there's very specifically a dude on Instagram that does like these posts where he reacts to like Gothic themed stuff, and that in particular is kind of what I've been thinking about. Okay, I think this is kind of it. We've got kind of a like, hold on, I'm getting up the webpage so that you guys can see it. Sort of like something like this kind of vibe of like with the Gothic windows, but it's still kind of white. It's like a kind of a blend between modern and Gothic. That's kind of what I'm looking at doing. Oh god, game now. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm looking at doing. Something like that. I'll get a whole like inspo compilation together. Oh my god, there we go. I'll get a whole inspiration. Are you sir? Who is this? Mortimer. Mortimer's so mad he's breaking the kid's toy. Oh my god, the kid's dollhouse. You are rude, sir. The only problem with having these ghosts is that they haunt our lot, and then they, you know, make things miserable. You're gonna break my bathtub again. These toilets are still okay though, right? They're not broken? Yeah, I think they're all fine. You're gonna break all my stuff again, sir, and that's gonna ruin everything. You're absolutely rude. Listen, I get that I killed you or whatever, but you just gotta get over it. Stop. Oh, he's cleaning now. Are you cleaning up your mess? And he's cleaning the toilets. You know what? I think that's all right. Oh my god, she's about to have a moment. Let's go to the bathroom. No, leave your toddler alone. Let's go to the bathroom. You go to potty. Harvest Fest was awful. Aw. I don't know if that makes them sad or whatever, or mad. Awful holiday. Listen, okay. We've got better things to do with our time than to sit here and deal with the holiday. Okay, we're gonna let them all... That legit feels like a church vibes. I don't know why. Yeah, I think that's kind of... I think the White Gothic ends up kind of feeling more churchy vibes. But there's kind of like a good... Like, I've seen a lot lately, a good blend of like modern and Gothic that I've seen. Okay. So Mortimer just cleaned up the puddles. So the ghosts, when you drown them, I think, will drip puddles everywhere, which is kind of wild. You go back to sleep now. I know you're... Oh, he's very stinky. I thought you were the one that I gave a bath to. Maybe it was Durian I gave a bath to. I don't know. I'll have to give him a bath when we wake up in the morning. I mean, she's going to need to wake up soon anyway because she is low-key starving a bit. Oh, no, I left the food out. Is it... It's fine. Okay. Yeah, this is the only problem with having ghosts on your lot. They will kind of... Oh, he's up. It's like... Kid, it's like 5 in the morning. Go back to sleep. Just go back to sleep. It's like 5 in the morning. I know you got school today or whatever. Actually, does he have school today? He does, but it's just a Friday, and then we'll have the weekend. But yeah, that's kind of a modern Gothic style I've seen that is, you're right, kind of churchy vibes. But I'm kind of into it, and so I think that's going to be kind of the style that we're going to build our future house in. We're going to actually like build ourselves like a nice house in the future that's like got, you know, like actual legitimate rooms and like actual like, oh my god, we don't need to cook a gourmet meal. We just need to get some leftovers and then go to the bathroom and shower because it's... She's having a rough day already. What are you upset about with the bed? Is that a cheap bed? I thought that bed was pretty decent. I mean, we're gonna save it for the super nice one eventually. Do the gnomes just stay out here? Can we like get rid of them? Name, put an inventory in view. I guess we'll just put those in our inventory then. Can I just click and drag them in there? Yeah, okay. Oh my god, can we sell them? We can sell the gnomes. Oh, we made a tiny bit of money off the gnomes. I'm not gonna complain about that. That's useful. Okay, I think we can go ahead and have him get up now. It's a little early, but he can deal. Okay. We're still waiting on Mr. Dawn. He seems to be doing all right so far, but his hunger is getting pretty upsetty. How the toddlers... Oh, yeah, the toddlers are stinky. They're all stinky. Oh, God. Well, this one's not stinky, but all the other ones are stinky. His thinking is still really low. So we should probably get him using the Wabbit tablet once he wakes up. How's his energy? I mean, honestly, what time is it? It's like 6 a.m. I guess it's maybe raining or wintry somehow. He's leaving random plates everywhere. Okay. Once she is done, oh my God, let's wake this baby up. Once she's done, we're gonna give Carrot a bath. I thought I gave Carrot a bath yesterday, but maybe that was durian. Yeah, once we have the money too, we're gonna save up and buy a big lot, and we're going to build a nice house on it. So, honestly, actually, once we save up a decent amount of money, I may just go ahead and like, oh, are you feeding yourself? That's good, you go feed yourself, that is appropriate. I may say, we might have a stream where I work on building the, house. That way we know how much we need to aim the save up for. That way we have, like, a goalpost. In India, we don't have Gothic. We say such people tantrics in Hinduism. And basically, I will not attempt to pronounce, but I'm going to mispronounce, I'm sorry, but... Shaivik? Oh, Hindu people who majorly pray to Shiva and his family, Brahmin, priest caste of Hinduism, are basically called tantrics, and they basically know a bit of black magic. You're a Shaivik Brahmin, that's why I'm saying it. Oh, that's cool. That's good to know. I always really love learning about other cultures, like, experiences of, like, spirituality and, like, magic and that sort of thing. I'm not an unmagical person myself, so I completely get it. Okay, she has bathed that child. I don't know where she's going. She's booking it. Oh, are you just cleaning? You're cleaning. Okay. This baby needs to wake up because this baby also desperately needs to be bathed. All right, give bath to Blueberry. Hopefully we can age up Blueberry today. And then I think with him, we'll get him up and we'll have him play more Simshape because he needs to be level one. Oh my God, this baby is getting food, I think. Oh, they're eating like, the child's half-eaten food, I think? Or maybe her half-eaten food? Yeah, it's her half-eaten food. It's the will of willpower. Oh, that makes sense. It's not magic, it's the power of willpower. Yeah, I completely understand. But some could argue that's what magic is, just in general anyway, so. But it depends on how you want to look at it. Every culture has a different opinion and approach. And I think they're all really cool. The baby is eating the child's food. I don't know where the kid is. Where is he? Oh, you're just standing and staring out the window. All right. I mean, you do you, I guess. He's going to go to school in, like, a few minutes. I think it's, like, raining or something in game. Or, like, it's a seasonal thing, maybe. Oh, it's fall. Yeah, it looks like it's a bit gloomy because it's fall. One baby is unhappy. He's unhappy. I think he just... Oh, because the dollhouse got smashed. How about you fix the dollhouse while you're at it? Then she needs to actually eat, because I think she tried to get food out, and then she didn't... Oh, my God. We have a nude baby. What are you doing? Take clothes off. Okay. Blueberry, maybe put your clothes back on, sir. Change... No. We're gonna put your clothes back on. He needs to pee, but I think he can do that on his own now, which is nice. And we'll have him finish up his stuff today. Movement, I think, is literally the only thing he needs at this point, so that'll be really handy. This baby is happy and just not doing it. Oh, because he just ate. That was what it was. He's not totally full, but that's all right. I had her finish eating. Once I have her finish eating, I'm actually going to have her potty train durian. Or Carrot. That's Carrot, actually. I'll have her potty train Carrot just because he needs it. And then Durian's just going to talk to his mother. He needs to eat soon, too. Oh, that's cute. She's, like, talking to him over her shoulder. You've done an exorcism yourself, so you're pretty sure what you're saying is true. That's cool. Definitely sounds like you have done some interesting things in your life, for sure. I relate. I have also done some wild stuff, so I get it. Okay. Baby is playing as baby should. You are, yeah. And then you stop doing whatever you're doing and let your mom potty train you. I needed to potty train both of the toddlers. They have not been potty trained yet. So they need to do that. How about you go stack? He's happy. He is so close. Once I get his movement up, he will be completely fine on all of his stats and we can go ahead and age him up, which will be wonderful because we will have only two toddlers left at once now. Also don't know what trimester is she in. Nope, we don't need her to go here. You wanna know about the wild stuff? I don't know how much I would be able to, like, I don't know. I've been through, so I grew up very Christian. Originally, I am not Christian anymore. And I had some interesting experiences with some odd Christian stuff, but I don't know if I want to talk about a ton of it here. Maybe not yet. Maybe in the future. But I definitely am very into spirituality and astrology in particular. I'm an enormous astrology girly, and I have always been very in tune with nature and animals, and I've gotten a lot of animal signs. So, you know, like talking about a particular sensitive subject and then seeing like a deer on the side of the road or a hawk at like oddly perfect timing, that kind of thing. So I'm one of those, I believe that there's no coincidences kind of a person, so. Okay, he's potty training. She also needs to cry too. How long is it before you die? You're taking an awful long time there, sir. I need to spruce up the altar section as well, eventually. And then Blueberry is working on his skill. He's getting very close. Very close indeed, my good sir. She is potty training. Okay, we'll speed up a little bit. How are you doing? You also probably need to be potty trained. Okay, good. He has the potty skill. So honestly, when she's done with him, she could potty train Durian. Because they honestly both need it. Because now that he has, well, actually, nope, wrong one. Carrot. Where's Carrot? Durian's thinking level 2. Good. Good, good. We'll just leave him alone, or actually we'll free him so that she can go deal with him in a second. I think he's not fully like level 1 yet, so he can't do it on his own, but we're gonna try to get that. It is wild that she's had 4 children and they have all been boys. Wasn't exactly expecting that right out the gate, but you know. Okay, how are you doing? Hungry. Nope, not you. How is Carrot doing? Nope, this is Carrot. Yes, this is Carrot. I kind of made his top a little bit yellowy, and so like, kind of hard to tell. Do you need communications level 3, thinking's level 2, movement's level 2, potty's level 1? Okay, so he needs to get back to the blocks once Blueberry's done with them, but Blueberry's so close. Oh my god. Okay. We're gonna have her cook a cake after she's done with the baby. Oh my god. Loading. Cake once she's done with the baby. That way we can go ahead and age a Blueberry, which will be fun. I need to sit down and go through like all of my, yes, Blueberry did it. Hey Blueberry, you're done. I actually want Carrot to play with the blocks now. What does Carrot need? Thinking and movement. We'll do shapes first, just cause shapes suck. Okay, she is almost done. Oh, she's uncomfortable. Why are you uncomfortable? She has to go to the bathroom badly. Oh no, she's going, oh no. She's gonna pee herself. Oh. Bob's texting me. I think the Bob is the current father of our current baby. So, he wants to go on a date, but not right now. I'm too busy with all of the children that I have. Also, I do not care. You are simply a means to an end. Where are you going? Is that you? Who is this? Oh, it's Blueberry. He keeps taking his clothes off and running around outside. Maybe not, sir. Maybe not right now. I mean, you can go where you will. You can maybe go talk to your, I think maybe his dad, if he wants to, but can you play with the blocks, please? Thank you. And you, yeah, oh, she peed herself. Okay. I am so sorry, Lilith. You go shower. Oh my lord. Durian has the potty skill. Yeah. No duh. Open. If there's no coincidence, you're pretty sure you found your soulmate. They keep meeting commonly and unexpected coincidences. There's definitely some manifestation going on there for sure. You get some food.
Grab a serving. You are also hungry, I think, so I'll just go ahead and feed him, and that'll be convenient. Lilith is going to have the shower, so... And I think we can all have a toddler food break. All the toddlers have a food break. Oh, she's embarrassed. I'm sorry, Lilith. I was trying to get to it in time, but, Oh, and Dawn is drowning. Amazing. The toddlers are probably going to all go see him, isn't he? Oh, here's Grim. Hey, Grim. How you doing? There's Dawn. Goodbye, Dawn. Let me just scroll in. Goodbye, Dawn. Farewell. Your tattoos are cool. Look at you floating in there. You having a good time in there, buddy? Oh, she's going to go cry. Well, listen, you might as well change into your power outfit. Another sacrifice completed. Oh, you don't need to cry over him. You don't actually care. There we go. You know what? You don't actually change in the... They're also just an intentional black magic. Oh, is the baby's gonna go cry? You don't need to go witness the death. Just keep eating your food. Oh my god, eat your food, child. Did he never get any? Grab a serving. You don't need to cry at the... cry and eat your mac and cheese at the death. Can you... Okay, you have one in your inventory, right? No. Grab a serving. How about you? You don't have a serving either. You don't need to witness the death. There we go. Neither of you do. You're just toddlers. You don't need to go through all that. You're mourning Jeffrey. You don't need to do that either. Listen, Lilith, we have a lot to do in a very short period of time. She needed to do something. What was it? Bake a cake. We need to bake a cake for leveling up Blueberry. Let's see. Actually, I haven't really looked at really solidly at all of the cakes we have available. We have a pink one. Oh, we have a blue confetti cake. Good. I was hoping there'd be a blue cake for Blueberry. Okay. You are all getting food. You're very sad. I don't know where you're going. You were supposed to get food too. Oh, because we're out. Well, that does do it. Once he ages up, he'll be able to feed himself and he'll be fine. Okay. She's cooking a cake. They're eating some food. He's low-key starving a bit, but that's okay. And he's cooking a cake and just feeding it. Oh, Lilith's gone into labor. Well, okay. Can you bake the cake first, actually? That would be nice. Hold on, the toddlers are all running amok. We don't need them to be running amok. Did you not eat? You have food. Did you not eat? Did you just not have enough? Hold on. Toddler, grab a serving. Are you still hungry? You are. Did you just not eat? Did it glitch? You need to eat too, honestly. Don't talk to her about things. Go get food. Oh my god. I thought I saw them sit down with their plates. Did they not eat? Let's make sure that the game isn't bugged because, not that I'm saying that it would be, but I am. Oh my god, there's piece mac and cheese spoiled. Why? What happened there? Did she set out the food? Okay, add birthday candles, please. You don't need to talk to the babies. I don't know what happened with all of this, but that's a whole thing that occurred. Okay, you add birthday candles. Now you help blow out candles for Blueberry. And Blueberry, you can stop that because you're about to have your candles blown out. Did it just put all of the food on the table? I mean, I know that like grand meal is a thing for the like Thanksgiving, so I don't know if it just... Grades are up. Oh, he stole something else. Well. Is this a disaster? Maybe. Okay, are y'all eating? Please eat. Both of you have food. You're consuming food. Okay. I don't know what the heck happened there. Okay, you help the baby blow out the candles. Are you eating? You're eating, good. Oh my god, I'm just bringing the plates of food over to the table. And he can go back to bed once he's done because he's exhausted for some reason. Oh, and here we go. Are we having a... Oh, he's going outside to level up. Oh, she was in labor. I forgot that was a whole thing. No, don't take a piece. Just have the baby. The chaos, it grows. Are you going outside to level up? You didn't need to do that. Okay, Blueberry aged up. And he has got
the genius trait. So excellent, excellent. We'll set him the mental aspiration then. That just seems to make sense because he has the genius trait. So let's... Oh my god, we have a whole child. We have things to throw away. Lilith is having a baby. There's a lot happening all at the same time. The other babies are sad for some reason. Can you go ahead and have your baby, please? Apricot needs to do his homework. Are you hungry? No, you can do your homework first. Okay. Oh my god, it's the first girl. Wait, okay, we were on durian. A, B, C, D, E. E? It would be weird to name a girl eggplant. Also, like, I've been doing just fruits and vegetable names, but what's a good... Do we just want to do egg? Eggy. Maybe eggy. Eggy might be nice for a girl. Eggy. Nightshade. Just one baby. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank the good Lord above. We have just one child instead of a whole bunch. Oh, Lord have mercy. We are all witnessing the baby. You're crying about something. You need to go to bed. Okay, you go back to sleep. Because you can. I think he's cleaning a plate. Let's see. So we got... You need to do your homework. I think I told you to do it and you're just not doing it. Do a homework. You are going to the bathroom. She's sad because she lost a husband. But, you know, it happens. Well, he wasn't a husband. He was just a boyfriend. That's all. Not that interesting. Our mac and cheese somehow got put out on the table and then spoiled, so we're gonna have to do something about that. Beef Wellington. Wow. There's so many options. Maybe we'll make them some delicious chili. I think that'll be a good idea. The kids need food, and she needs food too, frankly. Okay. Blueberry is a whole... Oh my god, look at his hair. Oh my god, look at his hair. Let's... Modify and cast. We need to put him in a good outfit, or like in blue outfits anyway. I think he already leveled up with one blue outfit. Yeah, you kind of had... Oh my god, the lag. Okay. That is, sir... That's some hair. That... Who... Were you Mortimer's kid? You were Mortimer's kid. I was kind of hoping, like, no offense. Okay. Does he or does he not look like the Onsler? Is that his name? The Onsler? Tumblr sexy man? The Onsler? I think he looks like the Onsler just a little bit. This is chaotic. Okay. Well, let me see. We're going to put him in some blue clothes because that's the thing. Oh boy. Blue. What's his everyday outfit going to be? Oh, look at the little mushroom outfit. He seems nerdy. Let's give him something kind of nerdy. Yeah, that's the right vibes. We need bottoms, and we do need blue, once again. Oh yeah, that's the vibes. Look at his little pink shoes, he's cute. Okay, this is his formal stuff. Honestly, I think it would just be easiest to stick him in blue formal things. Blue. Okay. What's nerdy? I think this is the most nerdy. We'll go with that. And then we're gonna give him a little sports ball outfit. That's blue. Or actually the monkey shirt, oh my god, that's quite the hat. I think a lot of the kids keep having that hat for some reason, it just keeps giving it to them. What's nerdy? I think monkey's nerdy enough. We're gonna give him some sweatpants. And then, oh, his little nerdy heart with those blue glasses. Listen, the game just like, the game knew. The game understood the assignment. Oh my god, I think it's Onsler, Onsler? I forget what, how, I have not seen the Horton Hears a Who movie. I was too old for it when it came out. Just the vibe, sort of. Oh yeah, that's perfect. The blue shoes. This is for party. What's his party vibes? Oh my god. Amazing. That would be adorable. We're still going for nerdy, I think. Oh yes. Amazing. Print it. That works, I think. You can't really see the, like, horsey buckle on that. I've not seen Horton Hears a Who. I actually have not seen any movies in a very long time. I think literally because the FNAF movie's about to come out, and I would love to go see it, but there's just no way in heck I'm gonna have the time or the ability to. I didn't get to see Barbie. We wanted to see Barbie, and there was kind of just too much going on at the time. Our whole life exploded around that time, and so it was kind of difficult to do. I'm loving this jacket. This is, it's a season's jacket. That's a jacket.
Like, it's just, that's a jacket. I literally have not seen a movie since I saw Black Panther in theaters, like, years ago. So that's kind of been the last time I've seen a movie. I want to, though. I'm also absolutely looking forward to streaming Barbie. It is available to stream currently. It is also like $25, which is way too expensive. I'm sure eventually they're going to drop it to like a few bucks to rent, but I'm like, that is too expensive. Okay, we have a whole child now. He's playing with the kids' dollhouse. He actually just needs to do his homework because he has homework now. We have two children now, so that's nice. His grades were up, which is good. He's hungry, but not too hungry. Let's see, his grades were up. He's, he just started his homework. He's a B student. So once he's A, we can level him up, which will be good. We'll have him eat once he's done. Get leftovers. You are also not hungry yet, so that's good. The babies though, they're both asleep. I honestly think it's better that way. This baby's happy. Our first girl, Eggy. Eggy, I forget his name, but oh my god, I'm literally forgetting his name. I'm blanking on it. But the dude who does the old recipes on Instagram, where he makes like the old recipes, his videos crack me up. They're so funny. Eggy, Simimum, Moo Juice. That was what I was channeling when I named the children. I'm gonna wake him back up and have him do some, like, shapes or whatever. Cause, you know. Carrot's still asleep. Carrot, what does Carrot need? Honestly, the same stuff. We almost need two pairs of blocks. I can get another pair of blocks. I just don't know if I want to. Okay. She's eating, which is good. She's sad. She can get over it. She's gonna, don't clean up your plate. I would like you to put it. She's exhausted again. She did just have a baby. So that is understandable. Actually, one of you, whoever's asleep, can you go potty train him real quick? Potty train Carrot. Because I don't think either of them are level one on potty, so they can go do the potty themselves. So I'm trying to get them both on level one potty. Apricot's done with his homework. I think he's getting dinner, which is good. He's getting cake. I need to get rid of that cake, actually. The cake, like, it's good to have cake in the fridge. Wow, there really is, like, no other food. She's gonna have to... I am going to have them, or have her cook some more. But maybe tomorrow morning or something. I made 8, so that should be enough just for now. But yeah, the cake is great, but the cake doesn't fill up their hunger very much. And so that can be kind of problematic. Of like, they'll have eaten and like sat down and did the whole eating thing, but then it really won't have like done much for their hunger need. Blueberry is done. Blueberry needs to go to the bathroom, so Blueberry can go to the bathroom. And I guess Blueberry can also get some food as well. Apricot is, again, just chilling. Apricot can also go to the bathroom. We're just gonna set the plate. They're really gonna do that to me all the time, aren't they? They're just gonna set the plate weird places. Oh, I guess now that we have a little bit of money, actually, let's pop in a build buy real quick. This poor room. Oh my god, the lag. Oh my god, the lag. Is that gonna fix it? Hold on. There we go, it fixed it. Their poor room. They have not had, it's not furnished, like, at all. Like, we got our, we got the beds, but we don't have anything else. Let's get some wallpaper for them, shall we? What's a good kids wallpaper? I do like this wallpaper. I just don't know. Oh my god, are we still going with the purple house? No, let's not do the purple house. What's a fun color that feels slightly manic? That's a good color, I think. Let's also get, there's like a Defender nightlight for them. Is that the kid? That's a kid's wall light. Yes, the Defender nightlight. We need to put this. Can't intersect other objects. Oh my god. Well, I know what we can do for that. Cheats on. Importante. Okay. We need like multiple of these just because The kids having nightmares is the biggest pain in the world. And so having these on will be good because it'll help with that, I think. I don't know if they need to be more spaced out. Yeah, space it out a little bit. Okay, cute. And then we can like make them cute colors or whatever. Let's see. We got a few different kinds. Yeah, we'll just have a couple different colors of... It looks like a little hamster or something. They're really cute. So they got some wallpaper. And we also need to get them some flooring because, yeah. Oh, I like to kind of go ugly with the kids' stuff. I think I'm going to make it cuter whenever we, like, you know, have a nice house. We already have the puzzle floor for the babies, like the toddlers. What's the carpet? That's the carpet. Let's actually do this. It's atrocious, and that's why I like it. And we'll kind of... Actually, let me... Not that. Red. Oh, the Z. Oh, it's awful. It's so bad, but I'm kind of into it. The gray is atrocious. Black. Oh, that's floor is lava vibes. Honestly, I'm actually... What was it? It was the actual giraffe print. I'm actually kind of into it. It's hideous, but that's what makes it good. Okay, we have some draft print. Maybe get them like a couple cute things on the walls just so that they have something cute. Kids. All of the... Okay, kids. Yeah, there we go. There's like some wall decals and stuff that I think would be cute for them. There's like a little measuring thing, which I find kind of adorable. They also like need a window, I think. Yeah, I think they don't have any windows. So maybe that too. Look at the spoopy gnome. It's a spoopy gnome. We might put him in the basement or something whenever we build eventually the mausoleum that we're gonna work on. Let's see. Oh, come on. I know there's a wall decal that has like a measuring thing. Is it that? I mean, the bunny totem's real cute. I'm not gonna lie. I swear to the good Lord above, there was a, like, a thing, and I just don't see it anymore. I don't know if I want to put that in there or not, because I'm actually a little worried that they would, like, use the books and leave them laying all over the house. Let's actually just go into, like, the rooms and see wall stuff. There we go. I feel like there was one that I remember seeing that's like a growth chart. That's cute. I like that idea. Okay, but other than that, I don't really think they need a ton in here. This house is gonna be a little bit bare bones. We're gonna build a much more complicated one later. But for now, we're kind of just doing that. We also do need to work on, which is, you know, a whole other aside. We need to work on the activities room. We need some money for that. I think we have some money now. Oh, wall, please. Can I do this without intersecting? Oh, it's gonna be like butted right up against it, but I think we can do it. Yeah, there we go. Horribly shaped room. Is that even deep enough? It might be, it might not be. Let's grab some lights and like light it up first though. Boop. Don't mind the four kids on the toilet. So we need essentially an activities room. So we need a... Oh, we need several things. So we need some of the kids' like activity benches. So we're gonna need that. I think that should be in one of... Oh, let's wallpaper it first, because that keeps being the last thing I do, and that should be the first thing I do. I think doing the building... Oh, there's also like another one that I kind of like that has like thinking vibes to it. Maybe it was this one. I don't know. Sure, we'll just do that. And then we'll do that floor, but what color? Green, maybe? Oh my God, it's so ugly. Incredible. So hideous. This is not a very creative space. Maybe we'll just do this, but like green or whatever. Sure, weird vibes, but this house is meant to be atrocious. So we need to have a nice big entrance into the room. So we're gonna get ourselves like a big, big opening. Okay.
And then we're gonna get, we need the activity tables for the kids so that they can do their stuff. That is desks. I want, yeah, this. And we do have some really cute stuff from Seasons now that we can put outside whenever we eventually have more room to. This is a Seasons activity table, which is good. We can put one here. So we have an activity table for the kids. We also have ourselves a science table, which is good. We're also gonna need for mom, and we'll put just a little violin in here. We're gonna need for mom to have a treadmill, which I don't know how expensive those are. Hold on. Oh my God. Treadmill. They're pretty expensive. Yeah, well, that's not too bad actually, which is good. Amazing. So she's got a treadmill so she can work out. And now we have no money anymore, but that's okay. We've actually kind of created, and we need windows. I forgot that we need windows. Windows. Oh my God, we have so many new ones from, oh yes, wonderful. That will be great for my Gothic house. Some of actually the country living, it's not country living. Whatever pack it is. It's the country living pack. Some of that will actually be really good for my Gothic style stuff. Cause like these pointed archway kind of vibes, that's gonna be what we're looking for. Oh, is there a stained glass window too? Oh my God, there is. Hold on. I wanna see. What does that look like? I don't know. No. Okay, there's like a butterfly one. Oh, there's a foxy. More butterflies. Foxy. A bee. The bees. Not the bees. Oh, that's stupid cute. We will definitely take advantage of that in our Gothic house that we eventually build. But for now, we need just a good, how much are you actually? We need just like a good window so it feels less stuffed. Oh, it's only 50 simoleons? Heck yes. We need a good window so it feels less stuffy in here. We also can get them like a full base size window if we want to, just so that they don't feel quite as stuffy either. It would be weird to have the window with the stuff on the wall, so maybe we'll just leave that one window for now. You know what, actually, I'm gonna get rid of that one because I'm gonna, since we're not gonna have windows on multiple walls, I want something that's like a little bit wider. That's like the base game stuff. Oh, it's so ugly. What's a good double? That's a good double, but it's a little big. That's also a little. I want something with more view room. Gosh, these cottage living ones are really cute. You know what? We'll just go for that. I think that's good. Give them a plenty of room to look out. Okay, and then we got a couple windows in there, which is good. The toddlers also could use a window too. I know they don't have one yet. I think that's fine. No window for the bathroom. This is just our throw it together house, but that's all right. Okay, we got a couple good windows in there. None of these windows match. Don't worry about it. It's not necessary. The windows don't need to match. Well, we have a whole activity room now, which is awesome. So the house is basically done. I guess the only other thing that we kind of need is like, I would like to have a TV or something that they can like play on to get their fun up. Oh, we need a chess table. Forgot about the chess table. The chess table is importante. Chess. Oh, you know what? I don't think we can afford it right now. Anyway, never mind. We will get the chess table later. For now, we're just gonna keep going with what we're doing. Okay. Adjustments made to the house. The kids don't have a desolate room anymore. Oh my God, the lag is back. Save and sip, everybody. Save and sip. Remember to drink water. It's very important. Okay. All right, now we're gonna, kids are doing what they're doing. This toddler's on the potty and sad. I can send him back to bed, honestly, once he's, oh, are we too sad from a nightmare or something? Maybe not send back to bed. The baby is sad. You should probably care for the baby once you're done with the toddler. This toddler is doing what they're doing. You need to have a skill. You're gonna get food, never mind. You get food first. Hungry. You are just getting into trouble, I feel like. Who knew that Apricot was going to be such a troublemaker? Oh, Apricot needs to get a skill up, so let's have Apricot go exercise some, because that was the skill I was working on. You are sleepy, but mostly chillin'.
you need to get a skill to level one. So I think maybe having the using the experiment table might be fun for him, because he has a mental aspiration, so that might just fit. This baby's sad. This baby's going to bed. You can do that. I will allow it. This baby really needs to go to bed, and we'll just have to nap or something, because too high maintenance. Can you go take care of the baby, please? Oh, she's exhausted. She's about to pass out. That's fine. Everyone can maybe just kind of go to bed a little early. Okay. What trimester is she in, actually? Important. Oh, no, she is not in a trimester because she just had her baby. Okay, well, thankfully, we just got rid of Dawn. So now it's Bob's turn, but we need to go find her a new boyfriend first. But it's like 7 o'clock at night and she's about to pass out. So let's save that for tomorrow morning once the kids are off to school. For now, we'll just have her take care of the baby and then go to bed. The kids, too, I think, probably should go to bed pretty quickly. Well, they're good. He's done. How about you? How's your skill level doing? Mental level 2. Yep, there we go. We did it, everybody. Everyone can go to bed. We can all have a peaceful night's sleep. Sleep. You also go to sleep. Sleep. Don't even worry about it. I think I am not minding my spooky playlist so far. It's kind of vibey. A couple of them are a little bit dramatic, but so far I haven't heard anything that I'm like, ew, what's that? Everyone can go on to sleep and have a good night's rest. The poor toddler napping on the top of the bed because he's too sad to go to sleep or whatever. Okay, everybody go night-night. Tomorrow is new baby's day and new everything day. Tomorrow is a new day, irregardless. Okay, who's up? Who's awake? The toddler. Oh, he had a nightmare? Go nap. No, not sit, just nap. Everyone must sleep. That is something The Sims 4 has always been abysmal about, is the fact that, oh boy. Who's up? Somebody's up, I feel. Okay, maybe not. The Sims 4 has always been abysmal about trying to have all the Sims sleep through the night. It's really rough. There's like literally mods for it because people get so frustrated. Oh, we have a Mortimer. Are you gonna go back to bed now? Good. Good. Oh no, it's not Mortimer. Jeffrey. Jeffrey, I swear to God. Everybody wants to come in and break the poor kid's dollhouse. Maybe they're frustrated that they were used for making children. I could understand that conceptually. Okay, everyone please sleep. Knew I shouldn't have spent all of our money because they're gonna be breaking stuff. But it's fine. Don't worry about it. We're just gonna zoom out a little bit so we don't hear any baby crying, because I think the baby's crying hysterically. Oh, the toddler's awake. No, don't do that. Go back to bed. Go back to bed. No speaking to your sibling. Just go back to sleep. Oh, it's raining. Oh my God. Jeffrey's going up to cry in the bed. Jeffrey, that's just weird. Oh, the kids are up for some reason. Oh, did they both have a nightmare or something? Oh, they're scared of the ghost. Go back to sleep. You also go back to sleep. Oh, you're both starving to death, but it's fine. Oh, did they change beds? That's kind of funny. They got spooked by the ghost of their dad. One of their dads. I don't remember who. You know, I didn't really think about the fact that drowning everybody was going to make those ghostly puddles everywhere. Okay, mom is up with the baby, which is good. Oh my God. It cues up so intensely. Yeah, well, once you're done with the baby, you... never mind. Can we maybe clear a few of these? Thank you. It's not full. Oh my God. Use and then take a shower. Because her hygiene is very low. Yeah, can you deal with the baby, please? Here, I can deal with the diapers and stuff if you deal with the baby. Little eggy. So cute. These two don't need to be up yet if they can help it. I would rather them sleep. Like, we'll find out what they do, but I'd rather them sleep. I'd rather them not get up till like, 6-ish. I guess it is 6, though, so I guess we can get them up. Okay. Mom is just doing all the things to the child. Child is still sad. Okay, child is now happy. Put the child away. These two, I think you guys can go ahead and get up. Oh, you're scared again. You got spooked by the ghost. Well, go to the bathroom and take a shower. And then you go to the bathroom and take a shower. There we go. And they're both hungry. Oh God, I don't know if anybody has enough food. Let's hope and pray that we all got enough food for all this. What are you waving your hand about? Is it broken? No, you don't need to take a bubble bath. Go take a shower. Take a shower. Yeah, go take a shower. Can you not get in the shower? I swear, Sims are interesting sometimes. They're both scared. Okay, now that you're done, go get some food. You both have school in a little bit. You also can get some food, but I guess you gotta wait for him to finish up first before you can do that. Okay, get leftovers. Yep. There you go. Spoopy Halloween vibes. Okay, once you're done making the food, you also should get some leftovers, and then you should cook, because I think we're in desperate need of some food. Oh no, I think I actually did cook a little bit, didn't I? I think I've already forgotten. Oh, nope, no I didn't. We'll need to make a bunch more food, but that's okay. We can do that. There's a big puddle that I think one of you should go mop, and I think it will probably be Blueberry. Mop. It was left by your, like, estranged dad. Actually, no, I think Blueberry's Mortimer's kid. I'm not gonna be able to keep up with them if I'm being completely frank with you. Where's Mom? She's still showering, okay. Wait, are you showering again? You don't need to. That's weird. Go get food. Baby is up. What does baby want? Baby's sad. Baby wants attention. Baby can frankly maybe... Do I want to wake the toddlers up? Do we have enough food for both of the toddlers? This is an important question. Yes. Okay. You get food. You also wake up and get food. This baby's sad, but I think we're just going to leave him alone for now. We've got two empty bowls, but that's good because that's money. The kids will just mess around until they, like, are ready to go to school, which is good. Okay. He's going to get food. The kids are still scared. He's stolen so much stuff. And I can't seem to get rid of it at all. Like, can I... I can't sell it. Multi-select. Sell. Oh, I can sell it that way. I sold his homework. Oops. That's not great. Well, I think I should be able to get him another one from, like, a bookshelf or something. Oops. That wasn't intentional. Okay, he's done with his thing. You didn't eat. Eat the chili. Oh my god. The toddlers can be really glitchy sometimes. You were supposed to cook. Leave the baby alone. You're supposed to cook. Hold on. Cook. Let's just have her make some mac and cheese. I really don't know what happened to that last round of mac and cheese we had. Oh, we're getting 60 whole simoleons from anything put in the trash now. Very handy. Very handy indeed. The kids are socializing, but that's good because I think they're just entertaining each other. It'll keep their social up and keep them happy. The two toddlers are kind of doing their thing. Your attention's super low. Can you use the potty by yourself? You can't. That's fine. What do you need? Why don't you do some movement or some shapes? Some thinking. Okay, thinking. You're still cooking. Once she's done cooking, we have to go get her a boyfriend. So that's a whole... Well, I guess we have to wait. The kids didn't go to school. Hey, go to school. Oh, is it not? Wait. Is there not school today? There's not school today. Never mind. I guess we have the kids all day then. I mean, their skills are fine, so they can honestly just mess around and do whatever. We need to travel. Miss Lilith, we need to travel. The kids can just take care of themselves. Okay. Important question. Who are we seducing next? We got the BFF group. Don't know who that is. D. Leon. We did the pancakes already. Brock Residential. And the Spencer Kim Lewis. Oh my god, everybody has horses? And why do they all have the same ugly horse?
That's a bit of a wild take. Well, we have the Spencer Kim Lewis. So I guess the question is, do we want to woo the elder Sim? I think we could do the elder Sim first and then do a son. What's his name? Dennis Kim. Apollo. Wow. And then Eric Lewis. Yeah, let's do Dennis Kim first. Because Dennis Kim doesn't have as long in the world as others might. So, you know. Is my playlist just stopped? That's fine. This is... Okay, cool. Don't worry about it.
Zarpava.
There we go. Okay, oh my god, there's a whole full. Terrifying. Okay, and then they're all set to sort of take care of themselves, I think. They said some of them and sent to daycare. I don't know who. My god, look at how nice their house is. Bougie. Goals. I mean, like, as bougie as it could be. This is like the OG Sims, like, builds, the old OG EA builds, so they're not that great. But, you know, they're about as good as they could be. I can't get over the fact that they're all getting horses when they don't have horse stuff. So that's a little weird. Oh my god, their house is so nice. Okay, where is our victim? I mean, next romanceable person. They got a whole garden out back with a gnome? Look at that. Wild. Oh my god, the red lights next to the bed. Where is Mr. Spencer, or Mr. Kim, I think is his name. Where is he? Where are they all? Oh, he's up here playing chess. Let's go give a friendly introduction. There is someone else up here and I don't know who that is, but you know what? We're just gonna kind of like vibe, I guess. Oh, that's Alice Spencer Kim. She's wearing a cowboy hat for some reason. Okay, we have spoken to him. Now it is time to romance, flirtation, beguile. So the male Sims can have children when they are old. The female ones cannot. So that's a whole thing. Oh, we need to... Oh, we have to reach level 4 Christmas skill. Heartfelt compliment. Tell engaging story. Or talk about cooking. Why did the beguile not work? Hold on. Beguile, flirtation, beguile. Maybe it was because there was a someone else there. Yeah, can you please not join our romantic conversation? It's a little weird. Here we go. There we go. All right. Flatter. Romance. We're going to start flirting just right off the bat. Offer rose. We don't have time for all of this. Flirt. I don't think I have to go on dates with them anymore, but I think I do technically need to make them my boyfriends or whatever. Romance. We're going to do pickup line. Kiss hands. We'll just load it all up. Make it easy. Compliment appearance. Oh, first kiss. Excellent. Easy. I guess the question is, do we want to take it home or can we just do it here? Is there anybody upstairs? There is a bed conveniently available. Look at their nice hot tub. Is there anybody else upstairs? I don't think there is right now. Oh my god. The camera's being a little wonky. Hello, sir. Sexy pose. We have done the first kiss. We're gonna do a kiss. Kiss, kiss. Hi, I'm a lover. Kiss, kiss. Whisper seductively. Ask to be boyfriend. I think he's technically married. I think. Hold hands. I think we're all good on that front. We're going to try for baby with Dennis. Might as well get it over with. Oh, yeah. Madam, I would... You and the child, I think I should... You should stay out of this room, maybe. That would be good. That'd be good. Stay out of here for a little while. Because we are busy. Do your business. Don't speak to the child. Really, genuinely, don't speak to the child. Okay, you're done. You need to go take a presidency test, like, right now. Yeah. Come on. Let's see. Yes, good. We can go home. Thank you, sir. Much obliged. Go home. Actually, we don't need to do all that. Just put on outfits. Put on some clothes, and then let's be in transit, shall we? Okay. We will head home. We have done the thing.
We can, and we can bring, we can go ahead and bring, you know what? Let's just go ahead and bring Bob Pancakes over. It's about time someone else goes in the pool. The sacrificial pool. Okay. Bob is over. Let's chat with Bob. Actually, let's just go ahead and get it going. Actions. No, it's friendly. More choices. Ask to join household. The kids are all sad, but don't worry about it. Hello, Bob. Will you join our household, please? Someone on the street is angry. Can you ask to join household, please? There we go. Let's make sure the kids aren't, like, you know, dying or something. That one looks fine. Yes, move in together. Yes, please. Okay, Bob, time for your... Oh, you guys have 20K. Tempting. But, you know. Child support, Bob. Very good. Okay. Bob is here. Time to begin. Time to commence. Let's grab this iron fence, shall we? And we're just gonna... There we go. Open it right on up. All right, Mr. Bob, come from a swim. I think it is probably a little bit cool. Hey, Lilith, come here. Go here, and then I want you to change into your, you know, iconic outfit. Yes, madam. Walk. Do that strut. Bob, you getting in the water? There you go. Outfits, you need to put on your sacrificial outfit because it's very important that the gemstone witnesses the situation. Okay, excellent, lovely. Bob is in the pool now. All is as it should be with the world. We got the lag back, but it's fine. Oh, it's now it's gone again. Okay. All right, and Bob is in the pool, everyone. Baby daddy number 4. Oh, let me, while we're in build mode, let's actually go ahead and get out Dawn's grave. Oh, we good. We have like a date gift. I'm gonna sell that and stack of dirty dishes. I don't know why we have that in our pocket, but we do. Cool. We have Dawn's grave. Perfect. Excellent. We're gonna just put an epitaph on that of, I told you it wouldn't work. Dawn Lothario. Oh God. Dawn Lothario. Carrot and durian. Amazing. Okay, well, madam, you're done. The children are all, this child's sad. Oh, probably from the other person dying. Okay. They do need to trade off on skill stuff, so that's gonna get exciting. It almost makes me want to give them 2 sets of blocks, but I don't know. Okay, you need to go do some shapes. You're sad for other reasons. How's your... You know what, you're capable of doing potty, so you go do potty. Maybe not the dirty one. Okay, how are the kids doing? The kids are fine, they have not done, I think they can do some extra credit homework. No, they cannot. That's all right. The kids can honestly just mess around, do whatever they feel like, I don't care. It's the weekend, so they can't really do much. So, mom is really the only one that can do a ton. Her needs are okay. Let's repair this dollhouse. And then, we have food, so I guess she can just get to work on making some money, which would be good. Our house is essentially complete. I don't actually, you know what, while we're at it, I don't think I wallpapered the outside, did I? Not out here, I didn't. And I should probably extend the roof. Let's wallpaper the outside of this. Nope, not that. Deep-a-deep-dee. Boop. Oh, and I wallpapered that. That's not right. There we go. Okay. And then we need to go up and just... Oh, I'm gonna need to put, like, in custom... Oh, ah, gosh. Can we just... Wait. Nope, nope, nope. We want to move this all the way over here. Oh, Lord in heaven above. Don't mind our freaky roof. It is how it is. Yeah, no, that actually already has planking on that. We are good on that front. I think, oh God, I think we technically need to bring this roof line up in line with the other one. Hold on. I can alt hold it, I think. There we go. Nope. What is truly haunted is this roof. Okay, you know what? I think that actually works. Nope. No, it does not. Actually, I'll just drag it all the way out. That'll work. Amazing. There we go. What is truly haunted in this whole scenario is the roof line. But you know what? It's fine. It's clipping into the tower, but don't worry about it. Wait, is it really clipping that bad? Hold on. No, it's not clipping that bad. Okay. Well, we've done all that. So now we kind of have money at this point. So now we kind of just gotta live our lives and be free. At this point, it's saving up money so that we can start working on getting our, building our ice gothic house, and we do that eventually. I'm hoping to do some building in The Sims more than once, which is fun. Like, more than once soon. Like, I'm planning on doing more Sims builds pretty soon. Okay. We'll have her start painting. She can just start working on that money. We do also, oh god, I've forgotten to switch to her creativity creativity. I don't think she's made any masterpieces lately though, so that's, you know, a little bit of a thing. Okay, toddlers are doing what toddlers are gonna do. We can speed up a little bit. There we go. Yes, miss work. Bob doesn't need to work anymore. Okay, how are you doing? Thinking you're working on it. Because once the toddlers are done, we can level them up too. Oh, is the baby? No, the baby's happy, actually. Baby's happy enough, so that's good. Finchwick Fair. Yeah, nah, we don't need to do that. Okay, you... How have you been doing? Your potty skill is abysmally bad still. Well, maybe he did... Maybe he leveled up. Yeah, he was level one, so I guess maybe he hit level two now, so that's pretty good. Oh, good. We can go ahead and age up Eggie. Because I have them on, like, the proper, routine now instead of just, you know, having it on long lifespan, which was abysmal. Okay. More choices. We're gonna go ahead and baby care. Age up. We will age up the baby as soon as she's done with that thing. They're just playing with the dollhouse, but I'm not mad at that. They can do what they feel like. We will have, oh god, we'll have another toddler. Yeah, we need to age up these toddlers because we're about to have three toddlers at once, which is a bit of a nightmare. We'll sell that. You go age up the baby real quick. Okay. Age up. Did you age up? Oh, nope, she did. It just was taking a second. Okay, what is Eggie's? Oh no, our first girl and she's intense. Oh, that's great. Nope, we won't have toddlers yet because she's going to be an infant. I forgot about that. Nightmare inducing. Okay, you go get some food. That's appropriate. You're crying. Can you not keep going potty or you just keep having potty accidents? Listen, I get this is a little bit torture, but pretty soon you'll be a child and that will make your life a lot easier. Bob, we're missing work. Yeah, you are. That's okay though. Oh, your thinking is so close. You're thinking, I know you hate it, but your thinking is so close. At least you're not on the potty treadmill. You're just on the blocks treadmill. Angry infant. Oh, cause they're hungry? Oh god. Yeah, you go feed the baby, please. Nope, nope, nope. You feed, actually, you know what? Try a first baby food in high chair. We were gonna go get here anyway. Yeah, can you mop that? Maybe mop and clean. Okay, we're gonna get Eggie started on her food. Cause yeah, no, I forgot we want her to be a toddler because having just a infants are way harder. So, how close are you to leveling up? Not even remotely. Poor bud. It's just the way of life. I can actually feed him. Open. Oh no, we're almost out of food. Great. This is when things start to get interesting. Once you have multiple Sims in a household, that's where things get exciting. Okay, Eggie loved homemade hummus. Somebody reached creativity level 3. Good for them. Okay, you're good with Eggie, so you need to help Eggie explore more food. Am I gonna stick him back on that? No, he's gonna come get food. That was what he's gonna do. Do you need food too? You could have food. We'll have to have her bake a cake for Eggie. Eggie was unsure about oatmeal. Okay. time for another round then, once she's done with that. Are you coming to get food? You just put food up there. Was this a... No, you know what? Don't eat that food. Eat that chili. You had chili in your pockets? Why? No, don't go talk to your mom. You help Eggy explore the oatmeal, I think it was. This toddler's eating. I will trust the kids to feed themselves. Which is the nice thing about having kid-age Sims, is that you can trust them to feed themselves. Okay, Eggy did not like oatmeal. That's fine. We're gonna have Eggy explore sweet potato. Are you eating? No, that's not, that's you. Go eat, please. Yeah, the kids can just mess around. They can do whatever they feel like. They're happy. They can entertain themselves. Okay, what about the oatmeal? Okay, did you eat? You're not eating. Eat macaroni and cheese. Where are you going? What are you doing? Oh, he's sitting in front of his siblings and eating. Okay, did Eggy... What is going on with here? What? I think I missed that notification. Like sweet potato. Good. Like sweet potato. Oh my god, can you please just sit down and eat? The toddlers will walk to literally the ends of the earth to go eat. It's the most frustrating thing. Okay, and then they like hanging out. How about this? How's Eggy doing? Eggy loves ice cream. Good. Eggy loves ice cream. Okay, you can now leave Eggy alone. We're gonna go make Eggy a cake. My lord. The busyness, the speed. I mean, it also is this, of course, a white cake for little Eggy, because naturally. It's only really this busy just because of... Did you eat? You kinda ate. You ate good enough. You can go back to sleep. You're tired and cranky. You are also tired and cranky. But can I have you do a little bit more blocks, question mark? I know they suck, but you know... You're so close to level 3 thinking, and then you can go to bed after that. What was I saying? Yeah, when you have so many Sims in the house, things can get kind of exciting. Oh yeah, we must have a white cake for Eggy, because that's very cute. We'll just leave Eggy in their high chair for now. We're getting a full house up in here. I don't think we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Sims right now. Oh, I didn't even think about the fact that we'll have to not have a full house in order to sacrifice the men. That'll get a little bit exciting. In order to make the men go bye-bye, we're gonna need, cooking level 8, nice. Did you finish the cake? No, don't eat it, 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 no, 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 add birthday candles. Ooh, add birthday candles, add birthday candles, there we go. And then help age up. Help blow out candles for Eggy. There we go. Okay, he's grumpy because he really needs to sleep, but he just good. He reached thinking level 3, now you may sleep. Go to bed, little one. The kids are just doing what they will do. Although I think I need to go ahead and put them to bed. Actually, they don't have much food. Okay, you do that. You're fine. You should go out and go to bed. It's like 9 o'clock at night. The kids should be in bed. Keep them on a good routine for whenever they end up going back to school. Okay, Eggy aged up. Good, good, good. We got all Charmer. That's adorable. Oh, we now have 3 toddlers. That's great. Oh, look at her pigtails. Oh, look at her pigtails. I think she's Bob's kid. That's so cute. Okay, adorable. You go. Oh, she's cranky. Go to bed. Everybody needs to go to sleep. You, I don't know where you're going. You don't need to check the toddler. You should just go pee. And I know it's late, but everybody needs more food. We all need more food here. So you'll need to cook more. Late night cooking session. Let's see, what would we like them to make? We can make some grilled, not grilled. Eggs and toast is good. Make some eggs and toast, make some like maybe fish tacos or something. Okay, we can also, while we're doing all this, we can go ahead and put Eggy in some outfits, some little white outfits, because she's an egg. Let us see.
eggy. Oh, look at how cute her hair is. That is precious, precious, precious. Colors, white, amazing. Oh, look at the little tops. Oh, they're so cute. The little fish outfit, the little pride shirt. Oh, they're precious. Oh, that's so cute. I think I'm gonna leave her in that. I think it's adorable. Feminine, we want white. Not the little skirt, that's a little extra. Let's see. Oh, they've got little chaps. Oh, yep, that kind of just, well, do I want a matching, maybe a little shorts or something. We want, this is for formal. I actually want to put her in a little dress for formal stuff. Wait. Let's see. Oh, cute. Let's do this. And then this is for sleep. We got to put her in her little nightgown or her little, adorable, like hoodie onesie. Oh my gosh, look at the cute full body outfits. Oh, those are really adorable, actually. Let's put her, that's not white enough, actually, I think. Now let's do a full, this is for party, right? Actually, maybe a little dress wouldn't be, I mean, we're never gonna see this because she's gonna age up before we, you know, do anything, but, oh my god, that actually is just so cute. We just need to put her in that. Pool. Oh my goodness, that's cute. A little polar bear. Okay, hot weather. That's stupid cute. Hot weather, we can put her in a little skirt for the hot weather, and then cold weather, we want her little bundled up. Oh, the little puff jacket. Precious. Alright, Eggy is all prepped. So now we just need to have her live her life. The toddler cycle begins anew. Okay, she's going to bed. You're doing whatever you're doing. You were hungry, but I think you should go to sleep now. Off to bed. I can take that. You worry about your dirty dishes? I can take them. Mom is, I don't even know what mom's doing. Mom is washing her hands. Did you ever cook? Open. You did not. Go cook. Sometimes if you do things like go into cast like that, it'll remove whatever they were working on, which is a little bit annoying. Just make some toast. I know it's late, but it ain't that late. You're supposed to go to bed. Why aren't you going to bed? Go to sleep. You aren't blocked by the light, are you? I don't think he is. Oh, we got three little toddlers in bed. Look at them snoozing. So cute. Hopefully they won't be toddlers for long. You know. Okay, madam, you need to do a couple cooking before you go to bed because we are dangerously low on food in the house. I'll have to, as I level up as a Sims YouTuber, I'll have to, and a Sims streamer, I'll have to slowly learn all the techniques as I get new packs and stuff to making life easier. Are you eating? I mean, I guess that's fine. Okay, once you're done eating, I need you to cook again, though. Because we need to make more food. God, the lag that hits so hard whenever I open the faux meat Wellington. Minty mocha cupcakes, that's cute. Let's do some more fish tacos. I think that'll be good. Okay. Finish your food. Go cook, please. You don't need to put that away. Nope. No washing dishes. They make us money. We have a very full house now, so. Oh, there's a little bunny in the fridge. That's cute. Okay, the kids are all in bed. I think tomorrow is still Sunday. We have not even left the weekend yet. Oh, she's clipping her. She is clicking her heels. She's having a good day. Chippity chop. She's making those tacos. And then once she's done, she can sleep. Oh, the kid's up. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Go nap. Nap. Nope, not you. Not that bed. This bed. Nap. I know you're sad, but you don't get the love of a family. You just must. The sky gods will care for you. Speaking of, you should go to sleep, madam. Woohoo with Bob. I don't think we can right now. I think that's a little difficult to do. Bob is in the tank. Okay, good. We got seven, five. Good. We've got more food now.
Okay, I think they are all to bed, to sleep, our haunted, our very haunted house. We have no baby, thank God. We are pregnant, though. And then we have three toddlers and two children and a man in the sacrificial pool. So we are currently working on our... Did he change back into his regular clothes? That's kind of funny. Anyway, we are working on our growing household. So now it's just... we got little baby Eggie was born. So now it's just keeping on working on everything until, you know, it all... We keep having those babies and we'll eventually work on saving up for bigger houses and stuff, but... Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I think I'm going to wrap it up here. I hope you have a lovely rest of your evening or daytime, wherever you're at. I don't know what time zone you're in. And a lovely rest of your week as well. I will see you guys back here again on Friday for more Disney Dreamlight Valley. We're going to be doing a little bit of everything. We're going to decorate some. We're going to do some, start some quests. And then we're going to work on Mirabelle's quest. It's really what we're going to be focusing on Friday. So I will see you guys at 8 p.m. Eastern time for that. If you've missed any of the streams, as always, please go check out Amy's VODs on YouTube. That's where I have all of my VODs uploaded. Even if you're watching the YouTube live right now, I'd recommend going to look at Amy's VODs just because I have everything conveniently divided by, game into playlists, so it's a lot easier to find than just scrolling back through the backlog of just straight live streams. If you haven't yet, please go check out the Instagram page. That's Amy's Adventures Gaming on Instagram. That is where I post my stream schedules every week. That way you guys can know what we're playing that week and have things to look forward to. I post dream snaps and stuff there too. It's kind of fun. I'll post some other stuff in the future too, just fun screenshots and stuff. But yeah, go check that out. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a lovely rest of your evening, and I will see you on Friday. Bye, guys. We'll